Right, Crips, this book's called The Sun Will Come Out. If you're feeling worried or maybe scared, look a little closer. Lots of good things come from bad. You can't splish splash in puddles without some drizzly rain. A cuddle feels fantastic when it hugs away your pain. Ice cream tastes much better when you finish your whole plate. Making it with your best friend feels super duper great. It's okay to cry, your smile won't disappear. You'll feel brave and happy when you face your biggest fear. Cozy is more snuggly when you've been out in the cold. You might get a new great toy if one you love is old. If you scrape your knee when you fall on the ground, you forget about it when you're running around. You can't have your birthday if you don't wait a whole year. You can rip open your gifts when the day's finally here. You think that you hate bedtime each and every night, but you love it when I kiss your head and tuck you in so tight. The sweetest soothing lullabies come after the big bad dreams, and darkness has to fall for the good night stars to gleam. So whatever happens, there will always be a brand new day. You might see a rainbow when the clouds fade away. And that's it.